Hi, my name is Leo Bodden and I go to Maplewood Elementary School. I'm in fifth grade and I would be a good fit for Kealing because I am an involved citizen and I have a range of interests and abilities. Why I am an involved citizen is that my father works for the housing authority and last year asked for my family to help him place calendars like this into a bag to hand out to the residents who live at the properties. One of the properties is Rosewood, which is right across the street from Kealing and is the first African-American public housing in the entire U.S. Two examples of my interests and abilities are that I have studied Kung Fu for 5 years, which is about half of my life, and last year got my black belt. The hardest thing to do to get my black belt was the horse stance, which is a requirement on the test. How I overcame it was by practicing every day and seeing how high I could go. The other thing is that I have a podcast called Family Holler that has 18 episodes. My favorite part about it is a what if that was what if Gordon Ramsay came to my imaginary restaurant called Leo's Pantry, which serves things that I only know how to make. And the reason it's my favorite is that my sister, who was playing Gordon Ramsay, asked, "What's the cook on this Pop-Tart?" And me as the waiter replied, "Let me go check the toaster." And when he comes back, he's like, "Okay, so the dial was turned about halfway." And then my sister replied, "Not correct. The only cook for a Pop-Tart is perfection. And this is not perfection." Although I'm pretty sure she didn't say that. Anyway, thank you for watching. Have a nice day, and I hope you consider my application. Bye!